Hello friends and students, welcome to TP Chennai. Happy morning ma. Today's vocabulary: ensnare, ensnare, dumbfound, dumbfound, disentom, disentomb, forecast, forecast. First one, ensnare, trap, to trap someone in an unpleasant or illegal situation, that is what ensnare. To catch or get control of something or someone, or to catch an animal in a trap, all these we can relate to ensnare. Synonyms: cheat, embroil, catch up, entangle, mesh, entoil, all these words related to synonyms. Antonyms: free, liberate, clear, extricate, untangle, disentangle. So see that one, untangle, disentangle, similar meaning only. All these words are related to antonyms, that is free, liberate, clear, unknot. Example: don't let anyone ensnare you. Very, very important, right? We should not get trapped by anyone. So don't let anyone ensnare you. Spiders ensnare flies and other insects in their webs. So normally spiders ensnare flies and other insects in their webs. So that also can be given as one more example. Dumbfound, astound, very much surprising, amaze, astonish, nonplus. So remember that word, nonplus, nonplus, very much surprising. Puzzled, perplexed, bewildered, startled, stunned, startled, startle. So surprised and confused, that is what dumbfound, flabbergast, all these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms: calm, expect, clarify, enlighten, lay out, explain, all these words relates to antonyms. Example: we were completely dumbfounded by her rudeness. Never expected, we were completely dumbfounded by her rudeness. Disentom, disclose, unearth, resurrect. So that is bring to surface, to take out. That is what a disentom, unearth, resurrect, excavate, expose, dig out, reveal, dig up, remove from the tomb. Antonyms: entomb, bury. Example: the inquiry disentombed some disturbing evidence. The inquiry disentombed some disturbing evidence. Forecast, prediction, projection, estimate, outlook. To say what you expect to happen in the future. That is what forecast, right? Even we can say a statement what is judged likely to happen in the future in a situation or weather conditions, weather forecast. All these words you might have seen in TV, even in news and all, right? Forecast, prediction, projection, estimate, outlook, foreknowledge, all these words relates to synonyms. Antonyms: ignorance, thoughtlessness, hindsight. Example: experts have given a gloomy economic forecast due to COVID-19 pandemic. Experts have given a gloomy economic forecast due to COVID-19 pandemic. Can we sum it up? First one, ensnare, trap, to trap someone in an unpleasant or illegal situation, to catch or get control of something or someone, to catch an animal in a trap. So synonyms: cheat, embroil, catch up, entangle, mesh, entoil, all these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms: free, liberate, clear, untangle, disentangle, extricate, all these words can be related to antonyms. Example: don't let anyone ensnare you. So don't let anyone ensnare you. Even one more we have given: spiders ensnare flies and other insects in their web, right? Dumbfound, confused, surprised, very much surprised and confused. That is what dumbfound, astound, amaze, startle, astonish, nonplus, N-O-N-P-L-U-S, bewilder, stun, flabbergast. All these words relates to synonyms. Antonyms, calm, expect, clarity, enlighten, explain, layout can be related to antonyms. Example, we were completely dumbfounded by her rudeness. Not expected, right? Very much surprised. Disentomb, disclose, to take out, dig out, dig up, reveal, bring to light, bring to surface, unearth, resurrect, root out, uncover. So all these relates to synonyms, antonyms, entomb, bury. Example, the inquiry disentombed some disturbing evidence. It unearthed, it take out some disturbing evidence. Forecast, prediction, a statement what is judged likely to happen in the future in a situation, or we can say weather condition. Synonyms, projection, estimate, outlook, foreknowledge. Antonyms, ignorance, thoughtlessness, hindsight. Example, experts have given a gloomy economic forecast due to COVID-19 pandemic. But that's the end of today's session. Thank you very much. We will meet tomorrow. Have a great day.